Hello, legends. You are now watching a massive legend open, the great legend, very cool English epic, or rather English legend. What's up, folks? Today we're going to be opening up, of course, the remaining three boxes of great legends that I have, but we're also going to be looking at these. So we have some nice little like bonus purchase packs from buying this set. So for each box you get one of the first, I think, first anniversary, because the game came out in Japanese already over a year ago, Great Legend Power-Up Pack. Two cards per pack, which is very nice. And then we have the Great Dash Packs, which contain, of course, the very, 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 very important Metal Garurumon for purple that makes the deck insanely good. So we have six chances to pull it. I'm not playing it myself, but I know that plenty of people at locals will be, so we're gonna try to pull it. So we're gonna open up these first. Let's go through the Great Legend Power-Up Packs first. Of course, you get one of these for each box you buy. So I got these from my locals, you know, very, very nice. You know what? Let's make the make a big pack out of them, right? Just open up all of them. You can see here the list of them as well, the list of the cards. So you have Agunimon, Lobomon, Gatomon, Palmon, Sonartsmon, and Demi Devimon. So I think it's you know, just basically like second prints of some cards, you know, it's alternate arts. I think they were like tournament promos in Japan, if I'm not mistaken, or just, you know, some kind of other special campaign promos. You know how they are. It's always like that in card games. So let's go. All right, we've got the Palmon. So very nice. Seems kind of squished on the bottom of the text for some reason. Maybe that's just me. Maybe it's just me. Ooh, this comes in foil? Huh, I didn't know that. Well, Demi Devimon foil. That looks really good. Oh, wait, does every other card come in foil? I don't know anything about this pack. All right, we have a Agunimon, and this is a promo. These aren't reprints. These are promos. Because Agunimon looks really good. Like, I think Agunimon looks like it has a super sick design. So I'm a really big fan of that. Gatomon here. When you have purple Digimon in play. Oh, it's purple. Huh. Interesting. And then, oh. Also, you can get them in foil and non-foil. Sorry, I'm like a complete just idiot. You know, I don't know anything about this. But nice. All right. Cool promo card. Nice to see these in foil too. I feel like the Agunimon in foil must look insane. So yeah, I think those are the... Well, we got one duplicate card. So I think we missed out on one. Yes. I think we missed out on one card. I think it was the black... Sonarzamon, Sunara, no, we got the Sunara, Sunarizamon. We're missing out on blue, which is the Lobomon. There we go. So that's what we're missing out on, but pretty good, pretty good. And now, of course, this is where things get pretty intense, these dash packs. So this is going to be kind of a little bit, you know, something to get a bit tight about, because it's going to be very much a question of, do we get that Metal Garurumon? Because it's specifically that which people are really, really looking out for, and it's going to be... I don't know what kind of price it's fetching in the market, but I know for a fact that it's sought after heavily. So the first one we get is... No, we can't. Every card in this promo pack has like a darker design. Yes, it's not going to be it. This will be the Gran Kuwagamon. So it is foil though. Are all the cards in this foil? Because that's really nice. Digiburst 2 to give one of your Digimon Security Attack +1 isn't bad. Pretty nice. Pretty nice. All right. So that's one down. All right, let's keep it up. Maybe can I open them from the back? I feel like when it's like a single card promo pack, I feel a little bit more like I should be more careful opening from the back. But if it works, right? All right, so, oh, Black War Greymon. All right, so Digiburst 2 to unsuspend. Kind of nasty when you think about it. Kind of nasty. Also foil. Is everything foil in this? I mean, it might be. It might just be. I don't know the specifics. I haven't really had time to keep up too much. So you're watching this from a... blind perspective, and we got the Metal Garurumon. So I guess they're all foil. So yeah, this is probably the most like meta defining card from a promo so far. Digiburst 2 to use a purple option card with a memory cost of 7 or less in your hand without paying its memory cost. That's crazy. And that's not once per turn. You can Digiburst 2, use a, you know, a 7 cost, and then Digiburst 2 again, use another one. Like, crazy, crazy. So I know for a fact that some people in my locals are looking for this guy. I don't know about the others, so I don't know how sought after they are, but I don't think anything is as meta-defining, game-defining as the Metal Garurumon. Got a second Black War Greymon, pretty good. All right, so we're going to see how this continues. But it's nice. We have a really big community for Digimon here in Luxembourg at Games Tower, so it's pretty cool to see. All right, Metal Garurumon. No, oh, triple Black War Greymon. I'm not sure how I feel about that. This last one better have a Metal Garurumon. I'm not looking... Things I don't play any of these colors, so I'm kind of like, you know, these are meant to support the start decks and stuff. Yeah, all right. One from six dash packs. We got one Metal Garurumon, three Black War Greymons, and two Gran Kuwagamon. I guess they're good to support the start decks, so, I mean, we'll take that. We'll definitely take that It feels like a nice idea as well, so you know, nothing wrong with it. But anyway, enough of that, enough promos, and now it's time to open an actual box. So we're gonna take these boxes a bit faster. We kind of took the first, if you wanna watch the first box, I definitely kind of took it slow for that one. So if you wanna, you know, see something, you know, just kind of slowly opening up cards and stuff, then go ahead and take a look at that one. Also, if you ever hear birds chirping in the back, it is blazing hot outside, and in Europe, we don't really have air conditioner, which makes it very hard to survive otherwise if you don't keep your window open. So yeah, apologies if you hear, you know, the beautiful sounds of nature, but I think it's pretty cool, you know? It's like the birds are cheering on these packs, and we're gonna open up with the box with a Yoshino foil. You know, she looks nice. I would like the, I like the red tamer as well. We got Tai so far, so pretty good, pretty good. Let's just keep it coming. All right, so gonna be taking these packs a bit faster. And of course, you know, just still, you know, sorting everything and, you know, as I usually do, but definitely not taking as much time, you know, to go through everything as I usually do. But I still want to be careful, of course, so I can show you guys everything that is coming up. Snidey's one. Is this the same one as the promo? I'm not sure. I'll check that later. That's something for future me to worry about. Varadurumon, our first rare, and the Beowulf one will be our, well, first repeating SR. So, and our first SR for the box, too. All right, well, maybe there's someone in my locals that needs it. Again, blue is not my thing, not my specialty, not something that I'm really particularly well-versed in. Fugamon, nice. All right, so Koromon, this is good. Good uncommon to get. Razielmon is also nice, and double option pack, I guess. Not sure what else to call it. Double option pack it is. So yeah, generally from boxes, you get 8 SRs, as I've confirmed in my last box opening. I needed a quick reminder. I basically had kind of forgotten my way, lost my way, if you will. So, you know, nice to get that kind of refresher. And then you get 2 other cards. So basically, whether that's secrets or parallels, you do get 2 other cards. All right, Banjuleomon, good rare to get. I think is pretty sought after for green players. So definitely gonna take that one. So yeah, if you're curious, I'm keeping all the other cards, of course, at the bottom underneath what I'm, you know, where I'm angling this camera at. So you don't actually see all the bulk. You just see the nice SRs that come up and up and up and up. Oh, is that a Valder arm I'm smelling? Is that a Valder arm I'm smelling? It does smell like Valder arm because it is, baby. Let's go. Second, a Valder arm is down. Pulled one from the starter decks, and now we just need to pull 2 more after this. We got this. We got this. That's an SR I definitely want to be getting. You know, for yellow, it's very important. I think 3 I'll be happy with. 4 would be ideal. 4 would be ideal, and the birds are popping off. I don't know if you can hear them well, but you know, I like birds popping off. When they see a good pull, the birds start screaming. That's probably a good thing, right? Must be a good thing. All right, of course, Lucemon is another one that I definitely would love to see more of. Can I be greedy? Can y'all allow it? Allow my greed for just a moment. I want that Lucemon. I don't want to spend what it costs. Ooh, Dandevimon, sorry, can't speak. This one is pretty interesting. It's the purple one. During the opponent's turn, once per turn, when a card is removed from your security stack, you trash the top card of your opponent's security stack. So kind of like a 1-for-1. You know, if you lose security, then your opponent does 2. And when it gets deleted, your opponent basically discards 2 from hand, which is pretty nasty when you think about it. So I think this has really good potential in purple. Purple in general just got really good cards. Like, I think Night Raid by far is just an insane card. Like, that kind of memory gain in purple, they already had it, you know, with Lilithmon, and then they just printed an option with it, and I was like, huh, so that's where we're going with this. You know, I was like, okay, that's good. Also, Shaomon is a really good egg for the deck too. All right, 2 rare pack, nothing too special, so we march on. Well, what decks are you guys experimenting with? You know, kind of always talking about my own experiences and what I play, but I feel like I don't ask you guys enough. And you know, I think, you know, Digimon's really doing some interesting things, and it's a fun game. It's different from the kind of card games I like, you know, but I'll talk about that later, because we're gonna pull a second Lucemon, baby. All right, at least one more, at least one more, and I'm gonna be a very happy trooper. Oh my god. All right, thank you, thank you, thank you. So happy, so happy. Like, you know, I think last set 1.5, despite how much I was gassing up 1.5, I definitely had to shell out for those Alter S's. You know, well, I only had to buy like one more, but you know, and the Blitz Greymons and everything. So there's a lot that I need to shell out for, but I'm still missing some stuff. You know, I'm getting the Lucemons, but I'm not getting the whatchamacallit, not getting the War Greymon. I really need that War Greymon and the Rise Greymon as well. There's a lot of Greymons in this set. I guess it makes sense. It is the Greymon set for that matter. And then we get the Omni set next set. I want more tamers. More tamers focus, please. I want, like, you know, there's really... I like tamers the most. I talk about this a lot. I think, like, every box opening that I love tamers. Koromon, good. Oh, sorry, we're out of focus. My bad. If I sometimes don't notice that we're out of focus, please forgive me. Forget to check what the camera is looking at. You know, the camera is not... sadly, not the same as my great pair of eyes. As much as I wish it could be. Would be some quality content. But let's keep it going here. Alright, so Grappleomon. And I really need to get back to I enjoyed Cyber Sleuth quite a lot. I'm on like the last level and I just keep forgetting to finish it. Anubismon, wow, this is look at these uncommons. Fire after fire. And Darkdramon. Wow, what a nice pack. No SRs, but that was like quality upon quality upon quality. You know, that's the kind of thing you want to see. That's the kind of thing you want to see. You know, nothing but love and support for my community. Word, do what's best for the community. All right, so keep on going. Jack Raid. Oh, I think I said Night Raid before. I think it's called Night Raid in Japanese. But Jack Raid, oh my god, man. Oh, was Night Raid the other, the thing that respawns stuff? It might have been. It might have been. But yeah, so. Oh, Bushiyagumon again. Izzy, followed by Cuddy. All right, cool. Double Tamer pack. You know, speaking of double Tamers, I'm pretty sure that's what they start exploring a lot going forward that I've been seeing from the cards. You know, those, I think from set 5 onwards, we get those dual Tamers. It's pretty interesting. I mean, I like those kind of like different mechanics and like different things and, you know, direction that they explore. I think it's cool. Spinomon, nice. Definitely happy about that. Depths, Budmon, Chaosmon, the regular one, followed by Plutomon. Okay. Second Plutomon. Sadly, I think Plutomon is not the best thing for purple right now. I mean, literally earlier this video, you saw the Metal Garurumon. It kind of really does what this card does, but better. If anything could have made Plutomon a promo, people wouldn't have minded for that to be harder to get when it's not as necessary, right? Xiaomon, nice. Xiaomon is good. Razielmon, Anubismon, also good. Vandramon, and Shangrimon. All right, cool. This Shangrimon is nice. Definitely happy about that. Red and yellow makes for a good combo. In general, Shine, I'm a huge fan of. Yellow does change a lot every set, huh? You can still play Shine in this, even with this new expansion, but, you know, Wargreymon definitely is a big focus. But then next set, of course, is going to be all about that Lord Nightmon, that LK. It's going to be interesting to see how it develops. Got Dark Roar, pretty cool. But yeah, so Lord Knight is going to be really good. You know, I kind of looked into what that is already looking like in the Japanese side of things, and it's looking kind of nasty. Let's just put it that way. It's looking kind of nasty. I'm going to be serious, like, going to be honest with you. I think, you know, as a purple player, I mean, sorry, as a yellow player, I'm eating well. And of course, all right, for some reason, my Siri decided to pop off and start playing music for me, which is great as we pull this Lilimon. Thank you, Siri. I understand that you're trying to bring something cool to the mood, but don't try too hard, okay? Don't overdo it. Don't overdo it. All right, Meteormon. I think what I'll do when we have gotten through most of these boxes, I gotta really speed up because there's really a lot of the same stuff happening now. You know, the set seems big. Oh, second Victory Greymon. Quite nice, quite nice. Kind of feels bad because a lot of the, like, it's like a lot of commons. Like, literally, look at this pack art, right? This is a uncommon, this is an SR, this is a rare, and this is an SR. So, you know, some of these alternates are not the biggest, you know, fetches. Let's put it that way, not the biggest fetches. So definitely not super crazy about them at the time of recording this. But of course, watch as I say this and we pull one of them. I can feel it coming. Chaosmon, followed by Trident. All right, Chaosmon, regular one is good. Again, it's a nice card. Level 7 for green and black, finally. I mean, black, I guess, had it with Diaboromon, if I'm not mistaken. It was a level 7. But, you know, it's nice for green to now have two level 7 options. Makes a lot of the green decks even better than they already were. Which is like, I mean, I guess in English it didn't feel like it was that abusive, huh? Compared to like how it was in Japanese, where it was literally like meta. Super meta, Marcus, and War Growlmon. Very nice. I like the War Growlmon. Pretty good card. Duty Burst 2 to minus 4k is very nice effect. All right. This is the box speedrun. Want to see, you know, world record, you know, any percent. Catch me at Games Done Quick next year, opening booster packs. That's how we do. I feel like that would be a category, actually, when you think about it. Especially with the hype that card games have been getting lately. Oh, Aldemon. I got hyped that would be Rise Greymon. Sadly not, but I'll take it. Aldemon, like I said, I'm fine with. I'm generally fine with. But please, where is the War Greymon? It feels really missing in action right now, and I would like to see him. Please let me see my man He's my new friend for this set, and it'd be great if we could reunite. I think you'd also be pretty happy. Agunimon, Sunflamon, Tai, and... Oh, nice. Finally, War Greymon. So, of course, this card is pretty good. It's a level 6, so of course you can evolve it into Veldra Arm afterwards. But when attacking, once per turn, you can add the top card of your security stack to your hand to unsuspend the Digimon and have one of your opponent's Digimon get minus 6,000 for the turn. Really good card. Really good card. You basically get to, you know, add a card to hand, you plus, you know, you kind of kill your own security stack, but you don't really mind because your opponent's stalling you anyway. And then you just basically get to minus 6 or something and probably take it out. So finally, very happy to see that. If we can get an alternate art, then I'll somehow maybe get a playset of them. If not, then we'll make do somehow. I'm sure someone at Locals has bonus copies. Oh, we might have a parallel in this pack. I definitely felt some kind of exploding like gold texture in this pack, so you know, brace yourselves, there's something big coming. Brace yourselves. Bushiagumon, all right. Shine Greymon, that's good. And ooh, it's the Mirage Galgamon, but it is indeed the parallel. So this looks really nice though. This is definitely beautiful. Again, I don't play blue, but looks very good. Looks very good. We got the regular one in my first box opening, so pretty cool. Do we have any hits left? I think we got two of the secret slash parallels, and then I think we have one more SR left. So Rise Greymon, that would be sick. Again, you know, there's how many SRs in this? Like 11, I think, or something like that. So please Rise Greymon. Beat the statistical anomalies and become my friend. That's all I'm asking for. That's all I'm asking for. I'm asking for a friend during a time in need, and it is... not. It is not my friend. It is a sad journey. It's a sad end to a journey, as these last couple packs will have just rares. But of course, in Digimon, even the rares are really good and nice. So definitely still want to open these up. But I think I'll just kind of skip through it because we all know this just has rares. So judging from the ratio, there you go. Two rares. And then, of course, this last pack should also have just a rare. So yeah, it's kind of funny to watch people that like open boxes that, you know, I guess never played Japanese card games before, because Japanese card games always have like set ratios in a box for the most part. I guess Pokemon doesn't really count because it's handled by the international team, so that's kind of a different story. Anyway, that's the content of this first box. Let's quickly summarize. All right, so the secrets, well, the secret Lucemon, very, very good. Happy, happy time. And the Mirage Galgamon is our parallel for this box. Very cool. And then for the SRs, we got another Blastmon, first War Greymon, very nice, second Aldemon, second Lillamon, second Plutomon, first Dandivion, second Veldrarm, and second Beowulf. So pretty good box overall. You know, Lucemon boxes are always going to be very happy time, and War Greymon is also good. Just Rise Greymon kind of missing, honestly, in action. So the rest is really, really good. So let me clean up and we'll do box number 2. All right, let's continue this great legend into our, well, in total, fourth box for this video. Sorry, third box in total, but for this video, it's only the second. So it's going to be nice times. Once again, you know, praying for the same stuff as usual. Rise Greymon, Lucemon, the War Greymon yellow, as well as anything else that would be easily tradable. You know, stuff like the Nidhogg is definitely easily tradable, I think. Lots of green enthusiasts. Yoshino again. Sadly, we got doubles on those inserts, but it'd be like that. All right, let me move the box here. Kind of like making a nice background, you know, just with boxes at this point. It might look cluttered, but trust me, the stuff behind is not a interesting sight. It's literally just my kind of like, you know, stuff I use for things like pens and sticky tape to mail out cards and whatnot. I got spoiled. I got spoiled and I got kind of excited, but that's a rough start. That's a rough start. That's definitely a rough start, not gonna lie. All right, well, that's our first SR, I guess. SR alternate art that kind of removes the chance of another Lucemon, unfortunately. Why would you ruin the surprise like that? That's so rude. That's so incredibly rude. But I guess you know, life does that to you sometimes. You gotta just deal with it. All right, double rare here, double pack for two rares. Moving on, I'm definitely gonna start speeding up here, as we've seen the majority of the cards that are, you know, rare and below, this pack deteriorated. Very nice. All right, come on, War Greymon and Lucemon, you know, put your powers together to arrive in these packs, please. All right, Tai is good. Tai is a happy time, pun not intended. know, time. All right, let's keep on going. Keep this speedrun going as we march on through the packs. Definitely starting to skedaddle through stuff here as the excitement starts to pile up for the back end of the pack to see what kind of SRs we have, to see what we need to hunt down after, what kind of other cards are going to be necessary to, you know, find, to fiend for, to chase for, you know? It's about that trading card game life. And of course, no, it was red. I got excited that it would be Rise Greymon, but unfortunately, it's another Aldemon. Not the hottest pack, not the hottest pull. Looks good, and I am thankful, but not exactly what I was hoping to see here. Nice Jack Raid. Good card. Very good card. All right, so we move through the commons real quick. Uncommons here. I like to sort everything. You know, I'm a very sorty person. Those of you that watch, you know, my main channel, and especially watch the Overdress set one case opening, know how much I like sorting. Everything is sorted by color, by like order and everything. Oh, we do have a really nice SR here coming up. I got kind of spoiled on it though. Not good, not good. Spoiling bad. Spoils bad, but I'll let you be spoiled on it too because it's the Valder arm number 3. All right, just one more to go. Just one more to go and we will be good. And I think I'll be a happy boy. Be a happy boy. Even with 3, I'm pretty happy to be honest. 3 out of, well, 3 boxes plus the, you know, the 3 packs in the starter decks. That's a pretty good time. Definitely a pretty good time. So, Jack Raid here. All right, uncommons, Spinomon. All right, and I think this is going to be just Anubis. Sorry, Darkdramon. What was Anubis again? I feel like Anubis was something. My goodness. I don't know how hot it is over there for wherever you guys live, but here it has been blazing hot. I don't know why. It literally turned 1st of June, just flames. Instantly, like frame one, just flames. All right, so let's go through this again as usual. But yeah, I don't know, like it was like instantaneous as well. Like no hesitation, no hesitation, just fire. All right, Plutomon again. I don't really need you. You're cool. You look beautiful. I will admit you look beautiful, but I don't need you. And I don't know many people that need you for the time being, at least. For the time being, at least. All right. Let's run through it. Here we go. Ha. All right, that's commons and uncommons. All right, I think this is double rare pack. Yep, Dark Roar. Yep, Dark Roar. This could be an emote. You could be the one that makes that emote. Easily, easily. Step it up, Digimon community. What are y'all doing? All right. Oh, we got an SR here. All right, please be red or yellow at this point. Red or yellow. It looks blue. No, it's another Beowulf. Beowulf has been... The blue stuff has been haunting me. The blue stuff has been haunting me a little bit. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. Just feeling a little bit haunted, you know? Let me move this actually a little bit here. So SRs, we're down 4. 4 to go. Still quite a lot of packed in this box as well, so let's keep it coming. Oh, I think we got something here. All right, let's... Ooh, don't want to spoil it. No spoilies. Spoilies bad. Man, opening packs is so fun. I forget how enjoyable it is to open packs. Oh, nice, 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 nice. 2 down. 2 War Greymons down. Happy days. Very happy days. Now, I just need to pull the 3rd one from my last box and then pull an alternate art and then also Lucimon with it and a Rise Greymon. Sorry, I'm asking for a lot. I know. I'm well aware. But greed sometimes isn't all bad, you know? Sometimes you gotta be a bit greedy in life. Don't let people take your happiness away from you, right? Victory Greymon and Mach Galgamon. But victory is good. Victory is a happy sight. Gonna need that in red. You know, good rares. Good rares. Overall, good times, right? Good times, happy days, and just overall joy for the people in the world. Oh, I think we got something here. I don't know if it's something I... Oh, I think it's purple. I think I know what it is, actually. I think I have a inkling on what this is. Yep, that's a Dan Devimon. Dan Devidome of the Demi-Demi-Dome, whatever that line is. Y'all know the one. All right, purple SRs 2 for 2. Oh, is there 2 purple SRs? Yeah, I think there's only 2 purple SRs in this set, so pretty cool. We're hitting both of them. Oh, no, I don't want to be spoiled. I don't want to be spoiled, but I also do, but I also don't. Ha! Ah, Blastmon. Blast away from these packs, please. This is the 3rd one. I think I'm good. I think I'm good. I could be getting other things. All right, we only have 1 SR left in this box. Please, Rise Greymon, if you would be so kind as to show your face, that would be swell. All right, so please, sir, show your presence. or you'll be marked absent. All right, it's gonna be Shine Greymon. See, we're getting there. Rise Greymon is coming soon, definitely. I think this Shine Greymon is an omen. I think it's an omen. I'm gonna take it as a good sign, as a sign of good luck, of good things to come, and Lucemon's to be pulled. All right, and thus we march on. Thus we march on. All right, Leomon. I don't know if you hear the plane flying over, but everything, literally all over the world, decided to pop off as I start recording this box opening. It's amazing. All right, we got one more SR and one more parallel slash secrets. There's only the best things that we can hope for, you know, only the best things for the best people. And I think my viewers are pretty much the best. So I'm sure that they have brought me only the best cards as a result. Chaosmon, that's the regular one, and Trident, okay. We do have three Valder Arms. I'm pretty happy in the Valder Arm pools. I think Valder Arm does not come as a alternate, I believe. I believe it does not. I believe it does not. I think the regular one does, though. I think it does. But I don't want to find out. Let's put it that way. I don't want to find out. I'm coming. I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. Oh, the little green Lillamon. Why can't you be Nidhogg? All right, that's going to be the 8th SR. So all we have left is the one insert. Whether it's a... You know what? Let's hype it up. Let's hype it up. I'm going to take this, put it on top. All right? Put it on top, and then we're going to basically just put the rare away. Uncommons here. You can see what they are. And then commons here. You can see what they are. And then we're going to do the same, right? We're going to... There's like 5 packs left and only one pull from within them, so we need to hype it up, right? There's only one way to do this, so we're going to make it into an exciting pack. Exciting one single pack, so... It's gonna be some rares that we run through, some uncommons that we run through here on the back of the packs, then a bunch of commons. And the commons are fine, right? Commons are, of course, have lots of important things like Jack Raid, but they're not. Oh, that might have been it. That might have been it. I think I felt a texture. I felt a texture. All right, Health Gate. Then this would be 3 uncommons at the back. I know some people don't like this kind of like when you don't open the pack slowly, but. When you play card games competitively, and you, especially if you play more than one card game, pack opening becomes a practice that you do a lot. That you do really a lot. Oh, that's a rare, and that's the last uncommon there. Here we go. So because you know, you open packs so much, it becomes kind of overwhelming is the right word. I think it's not so much overwhelming, but more so just, you do it all the time, right? It becomes such a frequent activity that, you know, it loses its special factor, but at the same time, it's still very exciting. You're still very excited to do it every time. All right, so. So with this pack, this mini pack that we've made here, I know that one of the cards is texture. I'm going to try to put the texture card at the back, because I think... Okay, it's this one. Oh my god. All right, Digimon card game. Please reward me for my patience. Please show me a Lucemon here. That is what I'm hoping for. All right, Pollen Spray. Okay. Marine Chimeramon. Okay. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Full Moon Blaster. Bancholeomon. And Lucemon. I can't believe my luck. I have no... Like, SRs are fine. I will pick up the SRs. But if I can keep pulling these Lucemons, I'm a happy boy. I'm a happy boy. 3 is already like a perfect number. If I can get a 4th one, that's great. But 3 is a happy boy number. I am not complaining. I feel like my locals are going to burn me alive. Because they're definitely not going to be happy knowing that I have been somehow finessing these Lucemon boxes. So, very similar pulls to the last box though. Basically the same secret plus alternate. So it'd be nice to get some other alternates in the next box. And of course the SRs have been pretty similar too. Of course, there's not much to kind of like to vary with. So Dandevimon, second War Greymon is nice. Lots of Plutomons now. Third Valder Arm is very good too. And Oldemon is okay. Definitely want to get a third copy of this at least in the next box. So hope for the best. But let's get into the final box now after cleaning up. All right, this is it. The final box, the final showdown, the final time to get in there. So let's just jump into it. And then after this is going to be time for sorting, recording main channel videos, and of course playing Guilty Gear and commentating. Waking up early in the morning is probably going up well after I have done that commentary job, which is the last day of BSFO day 2 for buddy fights. It's going to be exciting to see how it goes. It's been a fun show so far, And our box topper is, oh my god, another Yoshino. Three Yoshinos. I guess if there's anyone looking for these in my locals, they'll be happy to know that. They'll be happy to know that there is a plenty. There is a plenty for sure. All right, let's wrap it up like this. Doesn't this look great? Looks fantastic, right? Let's wrap it up and get in here on these packs and start just running through them and see what we get. So once again, start out, you know, probably a bit slow. No, not really. No, I don't plan to start out slow. We're gonna just jump right in there, right? Okay, let's keep it going. I guess we only pulled one Rise Greymon, which is a little bit sad. It's like the one card that definitely feels like, you know, you need, definitely need multiples for the future as well. All right, gotta make sure things are focused up. Apologies if it ever goes out of focus and I don't notice it. As I mentioned before, I try to notice as fast as possible. Another tie, nice. We can also look through all the rares. I think some of the rares I will have more than four copies of, so I can kind of offload those. And generally, like for green, oh, this feels textured. All right, take this pack carefully. I think we got something. And look kind of red. Oh, please be the War Greymon. Please be War Greymon. Gonna take this pack slow. I think this has a parallel in it, so I want to take it slow. Can't take it too fast. I don't want to ruin the surprise. Burning Greymon. Kendo Garurumon. Bancho Golemon. Woman Blaster. And yes! Oh, oh my god, Jesus. Okay, please let's just pull a regular SR and I will be insanely happy. Okay, this one looks insane. Now that I see the foiling in person, the fact that it has like the sun as like its like gold splat looks super good. So yeah, of course, it's the same as the SR one, but damn, that is a hot little pull right there. Put on the side there. Deserves its own spot. Deserves its own spot for sure. Whew. All right, first SR pull and we're off to a really great start. Let's keep it up. Let's keep it going. At this pace. Oh, see another shiny thing at the back there. All right, well, let's see what kind of shiny stuff we have at the back and find out. I'm gonna take it slow. The moment I spy something at the back that is shiny and glistening, I will instantly wait, you know, pause for a moment and then continue to jump through. There is something. Babungamon, Orochimon, and you're kidding me. What? Is this possible? Four Lucimons from four boxes. Four Lucimons from four boxes. That's actually insane. That is actually, I don't think I've ever seen this happen before. I don't think. Help? My boxes are blessed, I guess. I was really not that excited for this set. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. After seeing like Nidhogg pop off and like just yellow and green kind of dominate, I was like, even though I play yellow, I definitely wasn't feeling this set too much compared to like the set 5, but man, I guess the box was like, these boxes were just like, no, actually you should give this set a try. There's like, you know, the big event with the Omnimon promo, you should try hard. You should play yellow. This is literally these boxes telling me I should play yellow at the event. That like goes without saying at this point, right? Literally goes without saying. Beowulf, gonna be the playset. But, you know, it's fine. I'll take Beowulf's man. I'll get those Rise Greymon, it's okay. If I could get the last War Greymon, then it's really telling me to play yellow. But I think at this point, it's undisputedly telling me to play yellow. These boxes are definitely, definitely more yellow favored than anything else. You know, we did get one other secret too in that first box we opened, which was the red one, which is, you know, ironically, the other color I play. So that's pretty dope. All right, Dark Dramon, so cool. All right, let's take this more quickly again. It may be the last box, but if I don't get a glimpse of something shiny at the back, then I don't need to go crazy. Let's see, is it shiny? No. All right, we can take this a bit faster. So apologies, I think on the last box I had a very zoomed in angle, so apologies. All right, another double tamer pack. Again, I say double tamer pack when we're gonna start getting double tamer cards very, very soon. So it's gonna be interesting. Shiny? No. Haha. Not shiny, not interested. That's how we play in this house. Of course, still lots of good cards. You know, don't let this discourage you to open packs slowly. I am just a card game player first and foremost, and collector dead last when it comes to my priorities. So I'm definitely not, you know, not here for every single card. I'm here for the good cards. I'm here for the competitive sweat, the things that will take me to the top, the things that will let me, you know, scream from the top and say I am the one at the top. All right, Chaosmon, Dan Devimon. All right, again, we have lots of purple players in locals, so I'm pretty happy about that. We already got our two inserts, so now it's just the, like, down to the SRs. So I have six more. And we're already so far into the box. All right, no shiny, no interest. Gonna keep saying that. It's gonna keep saying that. I'm glad Victory Greymon, as much as I like his alternate, I don't want to get a rare as a parallel, or a common as a parallel, or an uncommon as a parallel. It just doesn't, you know, it's not the vibe, right? I think it's shiny. Well, I think it is. I think it is a shiny card. All right, we got an SR here. Let's take it a bit slower. Agumon, Tobiumon, Golemon, Perch Shine, Vermilion, yes. Cyclonic Kirk. All right, uncommon, Lotusmon, Shamon, very nice. Commandermon, and, I got baited. Shine Greymon, you baited me. All right, well, Shine Greymon is a good buddy of mine, though. I do enjoy his deck quite a fair bit. All right, this time, am I getting baited? Yes, I am being baited. Keeps looking shiny, keeps feeling shiny, keeps smelling shiny. Marcus, would have liked a Marcus as a box topper with the full art. Definitely looks nice. I think Marcus, I don't remember anything from that Digimon series, but the designs are cool. I like the designs of the characters, of the Digimon and everything. Oh, I spoiled myself. All right, there's an SR, but it's not one that I'm too happy to see, because if it's gonna be green, I wish it wasn't Lilimon. I wish it was Nidhogg, but it's okay. It's okay. That's four Lilimons. I'll find something to do with them. I'm certain there will be something to do with them, but very well. I think we might have something here, actually. Oops, put that in the wrong pile there. All right, I think, or do we? You know, let me do the skip again. Skip through the majority of it. And, oh no, it's just a two rare pack. All right, we're slowly getting towards the latter half. Only three SRs down, whereas our inserts are out, but it's those SRs that I'm very interested in, you know? That's just two rares. All right, sorry. I'm literally skipping to the very end. Chaosmon. And of course, then the three uncommons and the rares. So still lots of SRs, still lots and lots of SRs left in this box. I think we got, oh wait, oh my God, is that, hold up. I think I know what we got. And I think it's another thing that is, I'm gonna say it, telling me to play yellow in this competitive season for July, which is gonna be not Dark Roar, it's gonna be the Valdor. Fourth Valdorom. That is, you know, I think my boxes, while they were pretty dope here and there in set 1.5, definitely not as amazing as these ones. And I pray that my set 5 ones are anywhere near as good as these ones. Like all those Omnimons, I want them. I want them Omnimons, you know? I'm definitely going for them. There's some really cool cards in set 5 that I really want to play. Just in general, like red in general, I'm super hyped to play in set 5. And yellow too, I mean, don't get me wrong, like both of my colors are eating super well in that set. All right, we have a shine here, not baited this time, and Aldemon, why you? I got the playset, I guess, but I really need to now kind of like look for those Rise Greymons. It's gonna be a bit tough. I don't know actually if it is tough, but I guess I'll find out. Guess I'll find out on my own accord. All right, we got something. Oh, I think I know what it is. I'm gonna skip on. Yep, it's Plutomon. Is that my fifth one? I feel like I've been getting Plutomon a lot, and I really, really don't need it. It looks cool, but I don't think I need it. I don't think I do. What's also cool with this set is that it's the first one that released without any like complications, without any issues. So it's really nice that like everything came out on time. The prices are pretty good for this set too. Like nothing too over the top, nothing like exorbitant compared to, you know, the past sets. Especially set one, I think, had a lot of issues here and there. So I'm definitely glad to see that, you know, things have been pretty good this set. Also set 1.5, like the prices definitely became pretty normal outside of the secrets pretty quickly. Definitely became normal pretty quickly. So I'm very happy to see that, you know, the game is becoming more approachable budget-wise for a lot of people. Ghostmon and thank you, War Greymon. Okay, yellow is playable. Yeah, I guess unless I need the Rise Greymon, in which case, you know, that's one thing to wait on. But the War Greymon line is finished. That is our seventh SR, so we have still one more to go. It could be a Rise Greymon. It could be. There's four packs left. Let's do the thing, all right? Let's do the thing we did last time as well and put the SR down. I'll put it on top of this box here this time. Take the rare out. It's a Yoshino. And then we take the three uncommons away as well. So goodbye, uncommons. Be nice knowing you. And then the rest is commons. And then we take this box, sorry, this pack, crack it open, just basically take this away. Put this aside. This is the rare or SR. Take this Zudo, sorry, Zed, like Gundam, but you know, never mind. Gundam Zed does not work. And commons. All right, and then we open this one. Yeah, honestly, like, Digimon's really become my, like, basically second card game at this point, purely because, you know, normally, oh, that's our rare. I haven't seen too much of Orochimon, actually, just because, you know, Cypher ended. I still play Cypher a lot, though, when I have time, and then Buddy Fight ended, so Yu-Gi-Oh! I don't really feel like playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Lately. I don't know what. I heard the meta is pretty good, but not really my thing right now. Just not being in the mood for it. I'm kind of one of those people that really needs an anime with their card game, with things like Yu-Gi-Oh! To keep my interest going. So when there isn't, my interest kind of fades as well. Alright, so time for the super pack. This one will contain an SR for sure. Could it contain two? No, I'm pretty sure here I have seven. Yeah, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep. Alright, so this will contain one SR. Let's run it. Show me the Rise Greymon, please. All right. Bunch of Leomon. Ty. Oh, man. It's the Blastmon. It's the Blastmon. Got a playset, basically, of it. So, I mean, four boxes basically got playsets of most SRs, but then stuff like Rise Greymon was kind of missing in action. All right. So, Digimon set 4, Great Legend, the result of four boxes. Let's take a look at it. Of course, not counting the packs I opened from the start decks, so the ones like, you know, you get one pack from a starter deck, did pull another Plutomon, but from the boxes alone got three Plutomons, so almost a full playset, and then three Dandevimon, so that's also almost a full playset. Pretty nice, and definitely a good card to get as well, so can't complain about that. So that is it for purple. And then for black, we got one Gogmamon. I kind of forgot this was an SR after the first box, and then we got four Blastmons, four whole Blastmons. It's crazy. Then for blue, we got four Beowulfmon. Definitely likes me a lot, apparently, so good for him. Good for him. You know, more power to you. And one Mirage Gaugamon, but we did get a few parallels of this one as well. Then green, we got four Lillamon. Four. Why four? I don't know, because we only got one Nidhogg. So that's something, I guess. That's something. For red, we got four Aldemon. I don't really need this too much, but I guess I'll take it. And only one Rise Greymon. This one's a bit unfortunate because I definitely feel like I'm gonna need this for yellow as well, so I need to pick these up ASAP. Of course, I don't have time now to play in any tournaments until 2 weeks later, so I don't have to rush too much, but the fact that this is the only card I'm missing from SRs, you know, three copies, I'm cool with it. Then, of course, three War Greymons, definitely very happy with the one parallel we got, and then three Valdor Arms, and I did pull one more from my starter deck pack, so very happy about this as well. Then for parallels, we got two Mirage Gaugamon, literally nothing else, but we got two Mirage Gaugamon, cool. And of course, the one of the War Greymon that I really want to play, so very cool. Then for secrets, we got one of the alternate art Ancient Greymon, the parallel Ancient Greymon. You know, not the first time we've pulled a alternate security. I mean, sorry, not security, secret. Very, very nice. And of course, this combines. You can see the Lucimon wings here. It does combine with the art, so pretty cool. Definitely a nice one to get. And then somehow, I don't know how, we pulled four Lucimons from four boxes. Like, this one is actually insane. None of these were from starter deck packs or anything. You guys got to see them. Four Lucimons. That's just insane. So, in terms of quality of pulls, you know, sure, I didn't get my Rise Greymons, but everything else, bro, you'll be seeing me playing yellow in these tournaments. All right, so anyway, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you need to get any Digimon cards, head over to parkage.com and use discount code DIFFERENT5 for 5% discount at checkout. But that is going to be it for me today. So thank you for watching this second channel. Hope you're taking care of yourselves and staying safe and everything. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.